is here.
Oh, shit.
The champ is here. The champ is here.
The evil genius.
The champ is here.
Come on. Come on.
The champ is here.
How's it going? Adam Spisman, SpismanTraining.com. Now, I've been getting a lot of questions lately from people about the type of training we're doing, not just the strength training, but also the conditioning, why the athletes I'm training are just dominating so much. Now, the style of conditioning I do, it's kind of a hybrid blend where it's putting everything together from your strength training to your conditioning, also bringing kind of that mental conditioning, that mental toughness into play as well. Now, what I'm going to bring you through, I call a combo complex, and I'll kind of break that down for you in a minute. I'm doing it, it's a kettlebell combo complex, and I do that with a lot of our combat athletes, either being the high school college wrestlers or the MMA fighters. So with this style of training, the name combo complex, basically a combo movement, you're taking one or two exercises and putting them together into one. So like, let's, for instance, I'm using kettlebells, I'll hit a snatch into a windmill, that's one repetition. A complex is normally multiple movements, 3, 4, 5, sometimes 8 to 10, where you're doing a set number of reps, like 8 to 10 reps of each exercise, or a time set, 30 seconds of each. So a very standard barbell complex would be like RDLs, upright rows, cleans, presses, to squats. Now, this is pretty much what, it's similar to complex, but we're just doing one repetition of each movement. Now, I love it. I'm going to do 5 total and kind of show you what we're bringing it through. The reason I think it's good is not only, it's a lot more mental focus. So now, when you start to break down and get tired physically, you got to be on point mentally. And how many times do you see it in high school and college sports where athletes are, they start to physically break down and now they start making those mental mistakes as well. So we're trying to avoid that. And now instead of doing like 8, 10 reps and getting in the flow of one movement, we're boom, 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 one into the next. So you really need to focus mentally as well as physically when you start to get tired. So I'll kind of show you what I'm going to do. It's going to be, like I said, a kettlebell combo complex. I'm going to hit a burpee with a full push-up, scoop my legs up parallel with the kettlebells, and then I'm going to deadlift it up into a swing, a clean, a thruster, and finish it off with a snatch. That's one rep. I'm going to hit 5 total. So let me set this up.
Money in the way, and I'm sitting.